steam ahead for the streetcar, but not for business. The work on the rail line is crushing sales for some store owners along this route. John London is here now with the cost of doing business. John.
Well, it adds up to several days deep in the red, depending on where you're situated. And today through Monday, Liberty and Elm is not the place to be situated.
5 days of rerouting around Liberty and Elm started around 9 this morning to accommodate construction of the streetcar line. It's a grin and bear it kind of midwinter weekend if you are trying to run a business there.
I couldn't even come in my own damn store.
Oh, you didn't get notice on it?
Nothing.
Mike Salmon's Cricket Eye Wireless shop might as well be a hard hat area between now and next Monday afternoon. He figures he lost 80% of his business today.
Look, one truck took 3 spots. They don't care. That's gangster type government we got here.
Along the route, phase one adjustments will be the norm as city life moves through this year. Get used to the road closed signs like here, eastward along Liberty towards Central Parkway. Get used to hearing how temporary inconvenience is the price of progress.
They just completely blocked me now, but as far as killing my business, they've done that 2 months ago.
With all the phone access here in this store, you figure someone would have called City Hall, but they figure, why bother?
That's something we would be concerned about because we.
As of now, all things streetcar fall into Amy Murray's major transportation committee. She wants monthly in-person updates.
So that we make sure that people are being informed, that there's ways for businesses to stay open, for people to come to the businesses.
This work at Liberty and Elm was scheduled for last month, but as a t-shirt might read, suspension happens. So the blitz is on.
The trenching is already done, the rebar is already in. Or is being placed in. The track layers will show up tonight at 7.
They say they tried to get advance word to everyone about the detours.
I wish I can go to sleep and get up on this Wednesday morning.
Appreciate talking to you. What is your name?
Mike.
Mike Salmon might not lose all of Monday. The latest installation schedule shows the detour signs coming down around 3:30 Monday afternoon. Cherie.
Complete by next Wednesday. John London reporting live for us. By the way, work crews tried doing half an intersection at a time, they tell us, keeping one lane open, but traffic got too backed up, and so they really feel like traffic flow is better if they block the entire street and detour drivers around the work.